A bat. A wolf's head.
Sharp blades.
A shadow. A threatening shadow.
I have the results of your MRI scans. Everything seems to be normal. There is no physical damage from the accident. However, I am worried about your psychological condition. I know it's not easy, but you've got to start over, Ethan. You're not responsible for what happened.
It's my fault Jason is dead. He'd still be alive if I'd been looking out for him.
It was an accident. Accidents happen every day. You can't blame yourself forever for your son's death. How is Sean?
I know he's disappointed in me. I'm not the father. He's a great kid, you know. He deserves better.
What do you feel?
I no longer want to live. I have no reason to continue.
Not even for your son, Sean.
I couldn't say. Sean doesn't need a father like me.
Is there something else you wanted to tell me, Ethan?
No. No.
That's the end of this session. We'll continue this conversation next week. You were lucky, Ethan. It's very rare to survive such a traumatic accident.
I don't exactly feel lucky, Doctor. How did things go at school today?
I was doing my homework.
I'm sorry about that, Sean. Next time, we'll really pull it together, okay? Sean.
No, I'm all right.
Aren't you gonna go play with the other kids?
I don't feel like it.
Do you want to eat something?
We're just not communicating. Feels like we're drifting apart. Sean used to love going to the park, laughing and messing around. Man, he was so happy. But that was before, with Jason. Sean looks so miserable. I wish I could help him. Just not sure I can right now. What am I going to do to cheer him up?
I haven't been on a seesaw in a long time. What do you think?
Yeah! Come on, Dad! Make me fly!
I'll find something else to do with him. Be having fun. It's been a long time since I've seen that smile.
What about that merry-go-round? Push you so fast you won't be able to stay on it.
Great!
Whoa! I think my head is spinning.
Good training for astronauts, though.
He seems to be having... It's been a long time since I've seen that smile. I'll find something else to do with him.
A packet of strawberry flavored chewies, please. Thanks. Hey, I got you some chewies.
I hate strawberry. Thanks. It was nice of you anyway.
Looks like rain's coming.
Okay. You know, for Jason was still here. Sometimes I wish everything could just be the way.
Me too, Sean. Me too.
Hey, Dad, can I have a ride on the carousel? Can I?
Sure. Go pick a horse and get on. I'll get a ticket.
Sean looks happy. I wish I could see him like that more often. I want to get back to being the kind of father I used to be.
One, please.
That's a dollar.
He's not here. He's not here! I couldn't have... What? It's nighttime. That's impossible. I just shut my eyes a second ago. The house! He must have gone back to the house. Sean! Where's Sean? His backpack's still here, but where's Sean? Sean, I've gotta find him!
Sean! 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 Sean, where are you? Sean! 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 Sean, where are you?